Hey guys, what's up? It's Ember Senior. How y'all doing? So you guys might be wondering, Michael, what is this awesome looking case in front of you? It's very stylish. This is the Manila Mac Airmail case for the iPad 2. They were kind enough to send this case out to me for review purposes. And so we're going to be talking about the price, some features, some tech specs, and finally I'll be talking about my own personal rating out of 10. So let's start this off by talking about the price. It is actually not a bad price. It's $29. And it does protect your iPad 100%, and it's very stylish. I've had maybe two or three people tell me how awesome this case is. I definitely recommend it to anyone who needs a new iPad 2 case. So the white postal envelope style sleeve for iPad 2 is actually made out of water-resistant, stain-resistant white vinyl, which is actually lined inside with a soft white fleece to protect your iPad 2 from both scratches and dust. Which means you can bring it really anywhere. So as you can see, there is almost white padding on the inside. Very cool. It also comes with Velcro lining, so you're able to have a 360-degree protection, and you don't have to worry about your iPad case falling out of this awesome and stylish case. So this case actually does come with the company's name and logo etched onto the top right corner. It's almost like a post stamp right there. I'm not sure you can see it there. I think you can see it now. So really cool there. One thing to know is the airmail comfortably fits the iPad 2 without a smart cover. So some features. It is lightweight protective sleeve. The design is pretty awesome and unique. I actually have never seen anything like this out there. This is a one of a kind iPad 2 case. It does fit tight, but not too tight. And I don't have to be worried about my iPad like moving around in there. I know it's not gonna be moving around. I don't have to be worried about breaking, whatever. Some tech specs, so dimensions is 9.75 inches by 7.8 inches by 0.25 inches. There's a 2-inch Velcro fastening flap right here, as you can see. And then you have soft inner lining, and it's designed in Portland, Oregon. I've been using this case for about a week, and let me tell you, it's worked wonders for me. I take this case everywhere I go, and I actually have never worried about it getting wrecked or damaged. I definitely recommend this unique case. If you don't have an iPad 2, you can always purchase a case similar to this from their website for the MacBook Air. So their website's in the link description below. Go check them out, guys. Really awesome company, and they make really awesome cases. My personal rating for this case is a 9.0 out of 10. Definitely recommend this to anyone who wants an iPad 2 case. But other than that, guys, this has been Ember Soon. Hope you guys enjoyed the review. Give me some comments below. Give me likes, give me favorites, whatever, guys. This is me and Ember Soon. Peace out.